This is the story of a young apprentice by the name of Wong Fei. It shows his journey to restore peace to his homeland.
Pardon me for interrupting your lark, but you just walked in front of me and my students.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry isn't good enough. Get down and bow.
All I did was walk by.
Halfway there. No breaks. You think you will center yourself taking breaks? However, I wouldn't mind a nice cup of coffee in town.
You are on Iron Claw gang territory. Pay the fee.
We're just passing through to get coffee. We do not want any quarrel with you. Ah!
No!
Which one of you is the leader of the Iron Claw gang?
You think you can just walk in here and demand to speak to our master?
Students, who is your master?
You are master!
This peasant has come in and has demanded an audience with your master. Will you stand for this?
No, master!
Then deal with him.
Let's do it. You and your gang end today.
You think you are fast enough to beat me?
I've eaten grains of rice faster than you.
Your master obviously did not teach you manners. Let the lesson begin.
Oh! What?
it to me.
Elegant boy, to think that a peasant dog like you could beat me. Hooshaw! So now, Wong Fei walks off into the sunset. He has avenged his master's death. Now he takes a long journey to see what he will find next as a true warrior.